A homeless man did something extraordinary this week. Glenn James found a backpack with $42,000 in cash and traveler's checks in it outside a shopping mall in Boston. He turned it over to the police. They rewarded him with a plaque. Someone who heard the story set up a website seeking donations for James, and by this afternoon, $70,000 had been pledged.